Hey there! Just a quick reminder about the new boulevard in Cambodia. It's called Jinping Boulevard, and it's the third largest and most modern boulevard in the country. It was officially inaugurated on August 3, 2023. The Jinping Boulevard, National Road Number 4, National Road Number 1, is located in Phnom Penh in Kandal Province, with a total length of nearly 53 kilometers, including more than 15 kilometers through Phnom Penh and Kandal Province. Nearly 38 kilometers. The road begins at kilometer number 14 plus 105 of National Road Number 4 and ends at kilometer number 24 plus 840 of National Road Number 1. In downtown areas, the road is up to 27 meters wide, while outside the city, it is 25 meters wide. The road is equipped with streetlights for urban areas and adorned with ornamental trees for suburban sections. The Jinping Boulevard features four flyovers crossing National Roads Number 4, Number 3, Number 2, and Number 21, totaling 1,000 meters in length. Additionally, it includes two bridges across the Bassac River at Anlong Chen Island, with a total length of 996 meters, comprising the 630-meter-long East Bassac Bridge and the 366-meter-long West Bassac Bridge. The road also incorporates six medium and short bridges and 113 various sewers. The project cost $273 million, funded through concessional financing from the Chinese government, with contributions from the Royal Government of Cambodia towards demining, unexploded ordnance, taxes, and royalties. Exciting stuff! Thanks for watching the video and subscribing to the channel.